Prepare to be awestruck as we explore the fastest American fighter jets that Russia and China didn't see coming. These incredible machines embody power, innovation, and unmatched performance. Brace yourself for a thrilling journey through the skies as we unveil the secrets of these legendary aircraft. The Eurofighter Typhoon. Soaring through the skies with a true marvel of European engineering, the Eurofighter Typhoon is crafted with a canard aerodynamic design. This multi-role fighter showcases unparalleled agility and maneuverability, making it a formidable force in close combat situations. Its innovative wing design not only boasts lift, but also enables the Typhoon to carry larger payloads, setting it apart from its counterparts. Powered by two Eurojet EJ200 engines, each boasting thrust of up to 13,500-pound force dry and a staggering 20,230-pound force wet, this powerhouse can achieve supersonic speeds without breaking a sweat, cruising at Mach 1.5 in super cruise mode. With a reported top speed of Mach 2, the Typhoon leaves no room for doubt about its incredible velocity. Having garnered approximately 680 orders worldwide, it's worth noting that this cutting-edge aircraft comes with a price tag of $124 million, surprising even the most avid aviation enthusiasts who expected it to be cheaper than the top-tier fifth-generation stealth fighters like Lockheed Martin's F-35 Lightning II, which ranged from $70 to $80 million. Strap in and witness the Eurofighter Typhoon in action as it dominates the skies with its unmatched capabilities. The F-22 Raptor. The next fighter jet is the epitome of fifth-generation fighter jets and the embodiment of stealth technology. With fewer than 200 ever manufactured and exclusively operated by the U.S. Air Force, this remarkable aircraft remains a rare gem in the sky. Unlike its predecessors, the F-22 possesses exceptional speed capabilities at various altitudes, effortlessly breaking the sound barrier even in low flying conditions. Thanks to its internal weapons bay, full armament doesn't hinder its speed, allowing the Raptor to maintain speeds exceeding Mach 1.2 at sea level. Furthermore, its ability to supercruise at over Mach 1.8 without afterburners showcases its fuel efficiency and extended range, distinguishing it as a true pioneer among fifth-generation fighters. Brace yourself for a breathtaking display of power and innovation as the F-22 Raptor takes flight. The F-14 Tomcat. This fighter jet takes a thrilling ride through aviation history and is the pioneer of fourth-generation fighter jets. Originally designed as a Navy fighter for the U.S. Navy, the F-14 Tomcat now finds its sole operator in the Islamic Republic of Iran Air Force after being retired by the U.S. Navy in favor of the FA-18. While reports hint at the F-14's potential to reach an astounding speed of Mach 2.5, this claim remains unverified, adding an air of mystery to its already legendary status. Get ready to witness the power and prowess of the F-14 Tomcat as it soars through the skies with unparalleled grace. The ultimate interceptor. Step back in time to the thrilling era of the Cold War, where cutting-edge technology and aeronautical prowess collided to create one of the most exceptional all-weather interceptors in history. Enter the world of the WS-201A, or the 1954 Interceptor Program, which birthed a legendary aircraft known as the Convair F-106 Delta Dart. Originally conceived as a modification of the F-102 Delta Dagger in the early 1950s, the Delta Dart retained the iconic Delta wing design that defined its predecessor. However, extensive structural enhancements, including a revamped fuselage and a more potent Pratt & Whitney J75 turbo engine, propelled this aircraft into an entirely new league, earning it the distinguished designation of F-106. The J-75 engine, larger and more powerful than its predecessor, the J-57, brought about a cascade of transformative changes. With modified air intakes to accommodate the increased mass flow, the Delta Dart gained a remarkable boost in airflow, solidifying its status as a true force to be reckoned with in the annals of American aviation history. On a momentous day, December 15, 1959, Major Joseph W. Rogers piloted the Delta Dart to a mind-boggling world speed record of 1,525.96 miles per hour, or Mach 2.31, soaring high at an altitude of 40,500 feet. Well, not to be outdone, aviation pioneer Charles E. Myers accomplished an astonishing feat in the same year, propelling the F-106 to an incredible speed of 1,544 miles per hour. Equipped with the groundbreaking Hughes MA-1 integrated fire control system, the Delta Dart seamlessly integrated with the semi-automatic ground environment protection system, or SAGE. Taking command shortly after takeoff, these cutting-edge systems guided the aircraft with unwavering precision, positioning it for optimal attack at the perfect height and location. The F-106 embodied the future of aerial warfare, pushing the boundaries of what was thought possible. Despite the immense potential, the Delta Dart's combat mettle remained untested, primarily due to the reluctance of the U.S. Air Force to deploy such an interceptor beyond their own borders. The McDonnell Douglas F-15 Eagle. Born out of the United States Air Force's quest for an unparalleled air superiority fighter, this remarkable and iconic McDonnell Douglas F-15 Eagle emerged victorious from a rigorous selection process in 1969. Crafted as a direct response to the formidable MiG-25 Interceptor, it may not reach its rival speeds, but it more than compensates with remarkable low-speed maneuverability. Get ready to discover the captivating story and awe-inspiring capabilities of this legendary jet that has left an indelible mark on the world of aviation. General Dynamics F-16 Fighting Falcon. In the mesmerizing era of the 1970s, when the world witnessed the birth of legendary fighters, one aircraft rose to claim its place among the skies. This is the General Dynamics F-16 Fighting Falcon. As the film Top Gun took flight in 1986, captivating audiences and igniting a passion for aviation, it became clear that this remarkable jet was destined for stardom alongside Tom Cruise. Alongside its esteemed counterparts, the F-14 Tomcat and the McDonnell Douglas F-15 Eagle, the F-16 remains a force to be reckoned with, even in the face of modern combat aircraft from around the globe. With its lightning-fast ascent rate of 30,000 feet per second and the ability to reach speeds of Mach 2.34, the F-16 was a marvel to behold. Armed with an arsenal of formidable weapons, including the AIM-9 Sidewinder and AIM-7 Sparrow missiles, as well as the radar-guided AIM-54 Phoenix, it was ready to confront any enemy threat. Powered by two General Electric F110 GE400 turbofan afterburner jet engines, generating an astounding 28,000 pounds of thrust each, the F-16 soared with unwavering confidence. While originally designed to counter Soviet nuclear bombers, the F-14's mission transformed after the end of the Cold War. Some were upgraded for tactical reconnaissance, showcasing their versatility, while others were adapted for air-to-ground attacks. Eventually, the F-14 made way for the Boeing FA-18EF Super Hornet, but its legacy lives on. Though the price tag for an F-14 in 1973 was a modest $38 million adjusted for inflation, the aircraft's value exceeds a staggering $258 million today, a testament to its enduring significance and the exceptional performance it delivered. The SR-71. Born from the shadows of Lockheed Corporation's Skunk World Division, this long-range marvel soared to new heights in the world of strategic reconnaissance. Developed as a black project during the 1960s, the SR-71 emerged from its predecessor, the Lockheed A-12 reconnaissance aircraft, showcasing its unparalleled capabilities. With its sleek design and powerful engines, the SR-71 achieved mind-boggling speeds, exceeding Mach 3. As it embarked on its aerial reconnaissance missions, the SR-71 danced gracefully, outmaneuvering and eluding any adversaries that dared to challenge it. Even when confronted with the launch of surface-to-air missiles, the Blackbird's response was nothing short of extraordinary acceleration, surpassing the missile's reach in a thrilling display of evasive power. Operated by the United States Air Force and NASA, the SR-71 Blackbird remains an enduring symbol of innovation, agility, and the unyielding spirit of human exploration. That's it for today's video. Are you ready to experience the adrenaline of these fighter jets? As always, a big thank you to you for watching. Make sure to stay safe and stay tuned for more exciting Tech Brilliance TV.